Do not listen to this recording while driving or if you are operating machinery. Only listen when you can safely relax and are able to get as comfortable as possible. Hi, my name is Robert Aceves, and I welcome you to this guided meditation to deal with difficult emotions, release anger, trauma, fear, anxiety, depression. For this meditation, I'm going to ask you to sit in a place where no one will interrupt you, and where you can sit with your back straight, your hands on your thighs, and the rest of your body in a comfortable position for you. Let's begin. Close your eyes. First of all, we're going to gently bring your attention to your breath. This will help us reduce the amount of thoughts in your mind and begin to focus your mind. Notice how you feel now, at the same time that you focus all your attention on your breath. And notice the movement of each breath over your body. What can you observe? What movements are there in your body when you breathe? Can you feel the clothes you're wearing? Observe what sensations are there in your body with each breath. What is touching your body right now? That's it. And now, let's see what emotions are inside you. Observe exactly what are you feeling right now. And notice exactly where you feel that emotion in your physical body. What emotions have occupied your interior today. Or in the last few days. It is possible that you find mixed emotions, or perhaps that you feel some frustration or inner conflict. Continue mentally reviewing what emotions are inside you. That's it. Now, from all of those feelings, I'm going to ask you to choose one emotion from all the ones you're feeling. Choose the one that you feel is affecting you the most. And the one that makes you feel most uncomfortable. And feel that emotion more intensely. That's it. Now, we're going to visualize an open space in your mind where you're going to give yourself the opportunity to feel this unpleasant emotion. In this place, you're going to give this emotion the opportunity to exist. You allow this emotion to exist in this place that you are giving it in your body, in your mind. Making this special place a place where you can feel this emotion that bothers you, and you give yourself permission to feel it with your whole being. Within this open space, specially made to feel, this emotion continues to manifest in this special place. And you can feel it more and more intensely. Keep feeling that emotion mentally more intensely, intellectually and emotionally. That's it. Now, we're going to take your breath to this special place that you have created. And that you have reserved for this emotion. Feel the air entering your body and take that air directly to that open space where that emotion lives. This air, full of life, comes to the emotion and gives life to this emotion. And let it be. And observe how the oxygen you breathe purifies that emotion. And when you exhale, this emotion simply relaxes. Inhaling oxygen and vitality. And with each exhalation, this emotion is softening up more and more. Is becoming more and more relaxed. Continue breathing, and now we're going to thank this emotion for doing its job and for helping you understand certain things. Thank this emotion for teaching you what it had to teach you. And for giving you more information about certain things, people, and the situations that are happening in your life. Let's take a few moments, not only to accept this emotion, but also to thank this emotion for existing. Finally, we're going to practice letting go of this emotion, letting it rest in this place. This emotion will be available to you when you need it, then you'll be able to practice this meditation anytime you feel the need to feel it. For now, let go of that emotion and let's allow your body to relax for a few minutes. Rest and let go of your mind too. Emptying your mind. And don't think about anything now for several minutes. And rest. Feeling the peace and tranquility invading your body. Your body relaxes more and more, and your mind relaxes more and more. That's it. Now, little by little, you'll feel your body waking up more and more. Your legs and your arms will feel lighter. And slowly open your eyes. That's it. Feeling so much better. With more confidence, more energy. Stretching your body as if you just woke up. That's it. And now, you can thank yourself for facing these difficult emotions. Thank yourself for accepting yourself as you are and for understanding yourself a little more today. I wish you all the best for today and thank you for listening and I'll talk to you soon.